Where the prisoners league and to start to be is when.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. In the presence of the Lord, there's everything that we need.
Amen.
Amen. For Amen. This trip down Amen. Below. And we know that the Lord is in control tonight. Le Seigneur est en contrôle toute bagarre à square.
Amen.
Et ça fait nous content, nous vivons dans la présence de lui parce que nous reconnaissons que c'est un bon papa. Amen. He's a good father.
Alleluia.
Amen. He promised that he will never leave us, never forsake us until the end of time.
Amen.
So tonight we come to rejoice and to thank him for his goodness towards us.
Amen.
Pendant la mettez nous debout, while we're going to stand, en nous chantant numéro 211 dans le livre anglais pour la gloire de Dieu. Let us sing 211 in the Only Belief Book for the glory of God. Yes, Jesus paid it all.
Amen.
All to him I owe.
Amen.
Amen. We have the right to thank him.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes,
he paid, he paid it all.
Yes.
So we are free tonight.
Amen.
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 We are free to worship him.
Amen.
Because Jesus paid it all.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Merci Seigneur Jésus. Jésus paye tout.
Amen.
Si nous lisons pour nous adorer la soirée.
Amen.
Amen. Pendant nos campagnes, while we stand, nous allons déposer frère nous. Amen. Frère Benz, capable de verser sa prière ce soir. We ask our precious brother Benz to open the service by his prayer tonight.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Glory to you, Lord.
Amen. Merci Seigneur.
Amen.
You love the Lord tonight.
Amen.
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 Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Message. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We have the victory. Glory. Amen. Merci Seigneur Jésus. Nous avons besoin de vous, frères, nous frères Denis.
My Lord.
Pour les prédicateurs qui vont porter la parole.
Amen.
Priez pour les dîmes. Et au fond de l'assemblée. Et aussi pour songer bien. Et nous, frères, nous.
Yes, Lord.
Voilà, avec nous, frères, dans la prière.
Amen.
Que le Seigneur va garder vos côtés.
Amen.
Amen.
Éternel notre Dieu, oh comment nous bénissons, comment nous nous remercions encore l'Éternel, oh pour tout le bagage qui commençait, pour vos chants déjà chantés, pour les gens sont parmi nous, car nous reconnaissons son Dieu fidèle, ou fidèle à chaque parole, oh qui sortit dans la bouche de l'Éternel, ou dit la parole de l'Éternel. Côté territoire, il dit dans nous, tiens au milieu de l'Éternel. Merci Seigneur Jésus. Merci Seigneur Jésus. Pour présence au Seigneur. Parmi nous, ce soir l'Éternel. Maintenant l'Éternel. Nous prenons le temps de Seigneur. On sanguine pour nous l'Éternel. Ta parole, Seigneur. Oh Dieu d'amour. Nous finis l'Éternel. Pour nous donner quelque chose de toi, l'Éternel. Pour faire de nous-mêmes, Seigneur, nos meilleurs soldats. Pour faire de nous-mêmes, Seigneur, nos meilleurs chrétiens, Seigneur. Pour faire nous l'Éternel, parlez comme Christ Seigneur, marchez comme Jacques Seigneur, comportez-nous comme Jacques Christ Seigneur, aimez comme Jacques Christ Seigneur, oh Dieu, transcendons l'Éternel, oh Dieu, parlez pour nous ce soir l'Éternel, car on dit nos paroles, Seigneur, c'est pas par la force, c'est pas par connaissance, mais ça va ton esprit, dit l'Éternel, Dieu vivant, non, que vous faites faire Seigneur, qu'on voyait pas côté nous pour l'Éternel, oh Dieu, qu'on va brûler ce soir, dès qu'on s'est d'esprit l'Éternel, qu'on va brûler. Oh Dieu, qu'on va remplir de ton Saint-Esprit l'Éternel, car nous pas venir là pour nous donner, oh, mais nous venons pour nous donner créateur noir. Éternel mon Dieu, chaque bien-aimé frères et sœurs, qu'on ne nous pas ouais ce soir l'Éternel, même je prie pour bénir nous Seigneur, bénir au Dieu et à tout l'Éternel. Si quelqu'un qui vient là ce soir, oh, avec maladie Seigneur, si quelqu'un qui vient là ce soir Seigneur, quel que soit le problème l'Éternel, dans le nom du Seigneur Jésus, nous réclamons complète solution. Dans le nom du Seigneur Jésus, nous réclamons complète guérison. Car l'Éternel nous te déjà, et Seigneur va faire le corps. Parce que la Bible nous dit, tiens le même aujourd'hui, éternellement. Oh Dieu, nous l'avons dit, mais l'enfant de l'assemblée des mots. Oh Dieu, nous allons bénir Seigneur. Mais bye Seigneur, mais pas bye l'Éternel. Bénis l'Éternel, notre Dieu. Seigneur, fais ça pour nous l'Éternel. Lorsque nous déplaçons ce soir, la va dit oui. Notre Dieu nous a visités. Visitez-nous l'Éternel. Dans le nom du Seigneur Jésus, nous te prions. Amen, amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Alléluia. Gloire
à Jésus.
Adam, tu vois
nous. L'enterre est mort.
À Jésus-Christ soit la gloire. Jesus Christ. Vous m'êtes chita.
You may be seated.
Le Seigneur béni.
May the Lord bless you.
Li bon pour nous là,
soyez. It is good for us to be here tonight.
Pour nous continuer dire à Satan, nous pas bien servir vous.
Continue to say and we will never serve you.
Et chaque fois nous réunis pour nous adorer.
And every time we are gathered to worship the Lord.
Satan continue dans la honte.
Satan continues to be shamed.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Even
if it's just one person throughout the entire world who stands and says, glory to Jesus, Satan is still getting shame. I did not tell you if there's two or three doing it.
You
see, Jesus said, wheresoever two or three are gathered with this revelation,
to
know who Jesus is, to know what he represents unto us.
Then
he is here with us.
We're
not in a battle alone.
But
we are in a battle with Jesus.
We're
not in a battle where we're doubting that we're going to lose it.
But
we are in a battle that before we even went into it, we already had the victory.
That's
the reason why the prophet tells us
de la victoire déjà gagnée.
About a victory that's already won.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Moi bénis le Seigneur pour ça.
I bless the Lord for that.
Et jusqu'à présent, moi senti moi
bien. Until now, I feel so good.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Donc, laisse que le Seigneur fasse nous grâce.
Because the Lord gave us grace for us to be here.
Et madame, moi, Saint Joseph, vous est béni nous dans le nom de Jésus.
My wife, Saint Joseph, sends greetings for you in the name
Saint
of Jesus.
Saint Joseph, vous est béni nous, frère Denis.
Saint Joseph sends blessings for you.
Brother Dennis.
She said, after having spoken to you,
très bien.
She said she felt very good
parce qu'elle sentit que
because she felt that
main.
I am in good hands.
Yeah. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you. You know, sometimes when you go in the mission field, sometimes the wife may worry back home. They don't know how you're being received and so forth.
Well,
up until now, all is well in the name of Jesus Christ. May the Lord bless you. And I feel glad to be here with you for us to continue and talk about Jesus. May the Lord bless you. So we will have a teaching, but we will not be able to finish it tonight. It'll continue on
jusqu'à dimanche
until Sunday.
Avec ça, moi gen yon citation.
I have a quote.
Okay. C'est numéro 3. Numéro 3. L'avenir, tout ça. Le numéro 3. Le sujet que nous avons traité.
The subject, the title we're talking about.
Qui c'est titre de propriété incontestable.
The abstract D.
N'a fait simplement.
We only going to.
Apporter une citation.
Bring forth a quote.
C'est les âmes qui sont maintenant en prison.
Souls that are in prison.
Now. Hallelujah. Numéro 139.
Paragraph 139.
Côté messager a dit.
What the messenger said.
Mais voyez-vous.
You see.
Dans ce livre se trouvaient ceux qui étaient rachetés.
In the book there are those who are redeemed. That book.
C'était le livre de la rédemption.
That was the book of redemption.
Et tout ce qu'il avait racheté était inscrit dans ce livre.
All those that he redeemed were their name were in that book.
Tous ceux pour qui il était mort étaient inscrits dans ce livre.
All those he was dead for, their name were in the book.
Et il ne pouvait pas quitter son siège de médiateur.
He cannot leave the seat of the mercy seat
jusqu'à ce qu'il ait accompli tout le rachat.
Until he fulfilled all the name of the redeemed, or the redeemed.
Il ne pouvait pas les racheter à la croix.
He could not redeem them at the cross.
Car il était déjà prédestiné dans le livre de vie de l'agneau.
Because they were already predestined in the Lamb book of life.
Et devait rester là à faire l'intercession.
He was to stay there and to intercede.
Jusqu'à ce que la dernière personne soit scellée.
Until the last person is sealed.
Gloire!
Glory!
Gloire!
Glory!
Citation 152, fin citation 152.
The end of paragraph 152.
Alors quand le dernier nom inscrit dans ce livre fut racheté,
when the last name is redeemed in the book,
là yo s'avança pris le livre.
The name moved forward and took the book.
Je suis celui qui l'a fait.
I'm the one that has done it.
Pas qu'un autre monde qui a fait ça.
No one else has done it. Only the Lamb.
Alléluia. Que le Seigneur bénisse.
May God bless you.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Amen. Le Saint-Esprit a veillé message là.
The Holy Spirit is watching over the message.
Et nous même tout nous gain remote control message là.
And how shall we have the remote of the message?
Okay. Chaque petit bagage qui passait, n'a checké.
Everything that happened, we keep checking, to see.
Est-ce que n'a bien atterri?
Is everything going well? Are we landing well?
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Sujet que nous allons traiter là.
The title we're going to speak about tonight.
Il m'a chanté une musique dans CD-m.
Who asked me to sing one song in my CD?
La magie, frère.
I'm not sure if it's going to
okay,
work.
Dans mes premières musiques qui dit,
I like to take a song that said,
Prophet Élisée,
Prophet Elisha,
et Gehazi.
And Gehazi.
Amen.
Amen.
Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Donc, il y a un rapport avec ange.
He has to do with the angel.
Donc, chaque monde, même l'on prend des sens, c'est un ange.
Even when you are born, you have an angel.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Et en fait, même non parmi mon voodoo yo toujours attendez à parler des anges.
Even among the voodoo people, they're talking about the angels.
Non, l'armée céleste tout le temps parler des anges.
Heavenly army, they talk about angels also.
Okay, bon chant des chants.
Let me sing you a song for you.
C'est avancer elle. Et puis
pay forward.
Jusqu'à ce que je vienne numéro 3.
Until for number 3.
C'est pas lui-même, numéro 3.
Just not the one.
Ou bien qu'elle aime pas bien, ouais.
Maybe I didn't see it well. Keep going forward.
Allez toujours.
Keep going forward.
Allez toujours, s'il te plaît.
Keep going forward.
Ou bien, allez toujours, elle aime bien dit numéro 1.
Maybe I'll give you the wrong number.
Allez toujours, pour moi.
Keep going.
Oh, oh. Maybe you
probably
continue. Ouais.
Maybe keep going. Maybe you'll find it.
C'est pas lui même.
That's not the one.
Avancez là quoi.
Keep moving forward.
Okay, merci.
I think that's it.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Merci Seigneur. Et puis après on a lu dans Apocalypse 1 verset 20.
Then we go to Revelation chapter 1 verse 20.
Merci Seigneur.
Thank you Lord Jesus.
Prophète Élisée wè Gehazi a tremblé couillon feuille papier. Prophète la main des bons yeux ouvrez yeux. Et Azi ouais anjo tout près. Pour fête Élisée ouais Gehazi.
Prophet Elisha saw Gehazi.
A tremblé couillon feuille papier.
Gehazi was shaking.
Pour fête la prier bon Dieu.
The prophet prayed God to open the eyes of Gehazi. Then he see all the angels all over.
Seigneur, Seigneur. Jésus, les anges yo campé tout près.
Send your angels, stand by me.
Le gourmand yo vle poté malé. Les anges yo campé tout près.
Send your angels, to stand by me.
Seigneur, Jésus.
Lord Jesus.
Les anges yo campé tout près.
Send your angels, to stand by me.
Le gourmand yo vle poté malé.
When the wind will take me away,
les anges yo
send your angel to stand close to me, by me.
Le Balaam de sorti, kay bala.
When Balaam came from Balak house, he didn't know what was going to happen.
C'est maman bouik la, ki te gade.
The donkey looked. He saw the angels standing near. When Balaam left Balak's house, he didn't know what was going to happen. But the donkey looked. He saw the angel standing near. Lord Jesus. Send your angel to stand by me. When the big winds want to take me away, send your angel to stand by me.
Seigneur Jésus, le gros vent hurle pour tes malais. Oh, les anges, y'a campé tout près. Roi David parlait dans Somme 23.
King David spoke in Somme 23.
Il m'a marché dans la vallée la mort.
Without going to the shadow of death, the valley of death.
Moi, pas peur en rien parce que moi connais.
I feel no evil.
Seigneur a campé tout près.
Because you are with me.
Roi David parlait dans Somme 23.
King David spoke in Psalm 23.
Les map marché dans vallée la mort.
When I walk in the valley of the shadow of death.
Moi pas peur en rien parce que moi
connais. I feel no evil because I know.
Seigneur m'a campé tout près.
Your angel is with me.
Seigneur Jésus,
Lord Jesus,
send your angel to
stand by me.
Le gros vent ouvre pour tes
malais. When the big winds want to take me away,
send your angel
to stand by me.
Seigneur Jésus. Oh, les anges, y'a campé tout près. Le gros vent y'a voulu pour tes malais. Oh, les anges, y'a campé tout près. Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Alléluia. Le map marché dans la vallée la mort, moi pas peur rien.
When I walk in the valley of the shadow of death,
I feel no evil
because the angel of the Lord stand by me. Close to me.
Alleluia. Alleluia. Le map marché dans la vallée la mort, moi pas peur rien parce que moi connais un Seigneur à
campira. Sing right here.
Tout près.
Close to me.
Alléluia. Amen. Alléluia. Le map marché dans la vallée la mort, moi pas peur rien parce que moi connais un Seigneur à camper là. Tout près. Tout près.
By me, close to me. Close to me.
Tout près.
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 Close to me.
Tout près,
close to me.
Tout près,
close to me.
Tout près, tout près,
close to me.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tout près,
amen.
Merci Seigneur.
Thank you Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Amen.
Amen.
Gloire à Jésus. Amen.
Glory to Jesus. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
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 Amen.
Amen.
Nous pas gagner son père.
You have no fear. Do not be afraid. Have no doubt.
Pourquoi nous?
We not walk alone.
Nous toujours escortés.
We always have somebody with us.
Amen.
Amen.
David chantait.
David said.
David well. David
comprenait.
David a révélation.
He had revelation.
Voilà l'homme dit.
Voilà l'homme saint.
Sans je pas déplacer toujours là.
The angel still here.
Sans lui en Psaume 34 verset 8. L'ange de l'Éternel campe autour de ceux qui les craignent et il les arrache
au danger. All danger.
Il y a des poteaux qui tombent, ils ont tout mouru.
Sometimes you fall,
mais des anges qui vont porter au secours.
The angel come and get you
out. Des anges immédiats.
There are some angels
to
take you out.
Tombe,
when you fall, you seem like
you
are careful.
Zanji sa yo la,
the angels still here.
Yo pa monte dans le ciel.
They don't go to heaven, they're still here. Sometimes you're driving.
Ou faire coup de volant ou un
chat,
il est là.
Sometimes you clap down. But the angel sometimes protect
Amen.
You. Amen.
Yo là pour ça.
They're still here for that.
Amen.
Protecting you.
Je sois loué.
May
God be glorified. Le mystère de Amen. Et Apocalypse 1er verset 20.
Revelation
voilà Jésus.
Verse 20.
Amen. 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 J'ai passé au grand Bible, lui, second à coup, moi, je viens dans page 100251. Le mystère des sept étoiles que tu as vues dans ma main droite et des sept chandeliers d'or. Les sept étoiles sont les anges des sept églises et les sept chandeliers sont les sept églises. Amen.
Amen.
Gloire à Jésus.
Glory to Jesus. Revelation chapter 20, chapter 1.
Verset 20.
Verse 20.
Amen.
The mystery of the seven stars which thou sawest in my right hand. And the seven golden candlesticks. The seven stars are the angels of the seven churches, and the seven candlesticks which thou sawest are the seven churches.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Priez le Seigneur.
Let us pray unto the Lord.
Adorable Père Céleste.
Adorable Heavenly Father.
Nous couvrons bien dans ta présence.
We bow ourselves very low in your presence.
Et nous jouons une révélation.
When we find this revelation.
Comment sauver-nous?
How you've saved us.
C'est pas tâtonner ou à tâtonner.
Not that you're playing around trying to figure it out.
Et même à la croix.
Even at the cross.
Prophète a dit.
The prophet said.
C'est pas là où nous.
This is not where you got us.
Parce que nous t'étions
avant. Because we were already with you.
Dès avant la fondation du monde.
Before the foundation of the world.
Et puisque nous t'étions doués.
Because we had owed.
Vous veniez à la croix.
We came to the cross.
Pour payer dette nous.
To pay our debts.
Et nous disons merci.
And we thank you tonight.
C'est ça que quelqu'un nous contente.
The reason why we are so happy.
Parce que nous pas doués.
Because we don't owe anybody.
Nous monde pas doué.
When someone doesn't owe anybody.
Il est libre.
He's free.
Nous disons merci pour ça.
We thank you for that.
Nous libre pour nous chanter.
We are free to sing.
Nous libre pour nous prêcher.
We are free to preach.
Nous libre pour nous entrer dans la révélation.
We are free to get into the revelation.
Nous disons merci.
Ah, we thank you. For every beloved is
here.
You come down, Lord, in order to be with us,
Lord,
to go with us, Lord, and use our mouth, our lips,
and
let your message go through, because your wife is ready to hear you. We thank you for that.
In
the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You may be seated. May the Lord bless you.
Amen.
Amen. When you owe someone, when you're going in the area, sometimes in you, or in the way, you wouldn't want to meet that person that you owe in the way as you're going. May God bless you. Because you owe that person. But I, you, we walk freely in the way because we owe nobody. At Golgotha, the price was, the debt was paid. And the debt was paid. The blood of the Lord Jesus Christ has been invested in there. May God bless you. That means that debt is paid. So you can walk right in front of hell. You can walk right in front of Baron so-and-so or demon from the crossroads. All kinds of demons. And they cannot do anything to you. Because what I owed is already paid.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It's like we're only.
You're free.
Okay,
you know, I have nothing constraining
me.
Wherever we go, we speak of Jesus without anything hindering us. Whether it's good time, whether it's bad time, speak about Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Côté nous sort parler, nous sort lire dans Apocalypse.
Just read in Revelation, chapter 1, verse 20.
Il parle nous de mystère sept étoiles.
It speaks about the mysteries of the seven stars.
Sept étoiles, ça ok, moi,
the seven stars that I saw in his right hand.
Comme nous connaissons,
since we know, you know, the right hand means
la puissance,
power,
l'autorité du Seigneur,
and the authority of the Lord.
Parce que il dit la droite
because he said the right hand of the Lord has manifested his power.
La droite de
the right hand of the Lord is high, lifted up.
Amen.
May God bless you.
Étoiles ça nous voit dans main droite moi.
The stars that you see in my right hand.
Amen. C'est moun yo ye.
They are people.
Étoiles ça nous voit dans main droite.
The stars you see in my right hand.
C'est moun yo ye.
They are people.
C'est des prophètes yo
ye. They are prophets.
C'est grand Dieu.
They are the eyes, my eyes. Because I have seven eyes going to and fro over the earth.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Chaque grand Dieu ça yo.
All each one of these eyes. They have to look over the earth. In a given time. In a given dispensation. In a biblical time. So I chose them. And they are my eyes.
Amen.
Amen. See, men see with men, right? But God looks with seven eyes. And seven eyes, they are his prophets. His major prophets throughout the seven church ages. In every church age, he has an eye that is watching. Not a human eye, but the eye of God.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
And
the seven angels that we see, the seven angels to the seven churches, well, the seven stars, they are seven angels for those seven churches.
Amen.
Amen.
So if someone wants to know
the name of the angels, because every angel has their name, if someone would like to know the name of the angel, now you can take the little open book. May God bless you. You're
going to
take the little open book. Amen. If you go in the Bible, you will not see their name.
Amen.
You will not see their name in the Bible. But if you take the little open book, you will know the name of these angels.
Amen.
The names of these angels. And the seven stars, they are angels of the seven churches. And the seven candlesticks, they are the seven churches.
Amen.
May God bless you. Glory to Jesus. When a child doesn't have an adult supervising him, they speak however they want. They walk however they want. They eat however they want. And they go wherever they want. Because that child doesn't have an adult over them. So they have to be out of order. Or it's not their fault. There's many things they never learned in life. Because they didn't have an adult raising them. But when a child has an adult raising them, wherever he goes, he's under control. Whatever he eats, he's under control. Wherever he's living, he's under control. Everything he's doing is under control. Control because he has an adult over him.
Amen.
In the gospel,
if
someone doesn't have an adult over them, you are out of order, an authority. Whether you are a pastor, whether you are a bishop, whether you are a pope, whether you are no matter what they could have called you, as long as you don't have a prophet, you don't know who your prophet is. For your own season, that is for only your own time, you are someone who is out of order, spiritually speaking. And you can do whatever you want, however you want, whenever. But when you do have a prophet, you have to speak after your prophet has already explained.
Amen.
You have to say amen when your prophet has spoken.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Même sous son pasteur,
even if you are a pastor,
prophète,
you must have a prophet. Amen.
Même sous son évêque,
even if you are a bishop,
prophète,
you must have a prophet.
Même sous ses diacres,
even if you are a deacon,
prophète,
you must have a prophet.
Même sous ses administrateurs,
even if you are a trustee,
prophète,
you must have a prophet. Even if you are president so and so, you must have a prophet. Because Ahab and Jezebel, they ignored Elijah. They didn't consider Elijah. But verily, Elijah was their prophet.
Amen.
Amen.
Malgré tout ça,
in spite of everything they could have done before Elijah, they had a prophet anyhow. And it was Elijah who was there for that season. He was their prophet. Elijah was. When someone rejects your prophet, then you are godless. And your reward has to be hell.
Amen. Messager pourtant,
the messenger for the time,
c'est grand monde.
He is the head over us, which is our prophet.
En parlant de écriture nous sort li,
speaking of the scripture that we read,
nous avons des anges.
We see that there are angels.
But
I just spoke of singing of a song that has angels in it. But speaking of angels, there are dimensions of angels. We might say it's plural dimension, many dimensions, because there are diversities of angels. pastor of the congregation. He is the angel of the congregation.
May
God bless you. If you say, what is the name of the pastor? His name is Brother Dennis. Well, he is the angel of the church. But if there is a local church, there might be a national church. There might be an international church as well. May God bless you.
Dans l'église mondiale,
the church all over the world,
Dieu vous bénisse.
God bless you.
Dieu toujours gagne un prophète.
God always has a prophet
over the church.
And that prophet is the angel to the church
all around.
So globally speaking,
which means
when you see Paul as a prophet, as the angel of the church of even though Laodicea was in Asia Minor, but you see that that church had to be all over the earth, which means they started in Ephesus. But the message Paul was preaching was for the entire world, because Paul was a global prophet. May God bless you. The messenger for this time says,
"Non message, monsieur, est-ce le signe de la fin?"
In the message, sirs, is this the sign of the end?
Citation 161.
Paragraph 161.
He says,
I'll tell you what I believe.
Oh,
as a, I'll tell you what I believe.
He
said, I believe that
le septième ange,
the seventh angel
d'Apocalypse,
of Revelation 10
est le messager,
is the messenger
septième âge de l'église,
of the seventh church age
d'Apocalypse 3,
of Revelation 3:14.
Ça veut dire, lui,
which
non
means
seulement,
not only is
he accompli, Apocalypse 10,
come to fulfill Revelation 10
verse 7,
mais but he also fulfills
Apocalypse 3,
Revelation 3 verse 14. Someone read Revelation 3:14 without revelation, you read it wrongly. Because the fulfillment has already happened. How? The person he was speaking about, the person already came. The angel he was speaking about, the angel has already come. The messenger he was speaking about, the messenger has already come. Now, you see someone taking that scripture and reading it before just reading it in front of the church without knowing what it means. You are fallen. The messenger says that. Here's what was written. It was written
right
unto the angel of Laodicea. How is it the angel of Laodicea? The prophet for the church. Laodicea was over there in Asia, but Laodicea represented a global church. May God bless you. The prophet also is a global prophet. May God bless you.
He said, voici ce que dit l'amen.
This thing saith the amen. If you don't understand what the amen means, he's saying,
le témoin fidèle.
Faithful. Now, if you want a faithful and true witness, I mean, you cannot take just anybody. Who will you take as a faithful witness? If you don't want to understand that,
he said,
a true and faithful witness. So I want to ask the entire world, how many true ones are there? Who is the true one? See, there can be two fruits that look alike, but they are different. This one is this one, and the other fruit is the other fruit. There is only one that is true and faithful. His name is Jesus Christ, the Lord of hosts.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And he said, he is the beginning of the creation of God. And as he says, remember, now, let me read it for you. It was the seventh angel, but in the day of the voice of the seventh angel,
Amen.
En parenthèse, septième verset. The seventh verse.
Quand il sonnerait de la trompette,
when it shall begin to sound,
le mystère de Dieu,
the mystery of God,
s'accomplirait,
shall be fulfilled,
comme il l'a annoncé,
as he has declared
à ses serviteurs,
it unto his servants, the prophets.
Okay.
Good.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
God bless you.
Message a continué dans citation.
The messenger went on in a paragraph 62. He says, you see now,
ou capable voir que c'est un ange.
You might see that it's an angel.
Mais c'est un septième aïe de l'église.
It is the angel of the seventh church age.
Parce qu'il dit ici.
Because it is said here.
C'est le septième ange.
It is the seventh angel.
Septième aïe de l'église.
Of the seventh church age.
Si vous voulez well ici.
If you want to see it here.
Yes, yes.
Who he is.
Ou bien côté ange ça.
Or where that angel is.
Amen. Allez dans Apocalypse.
Well, then go to Revelation 3, verse 14.
Ou après lycée ange.
You will see that he's the angel. Unto the church of Laodicea.
Message lui
porter. He said the message that he brings.
Pour toute dispensation.
It's for the entire dispensation.
Saison,
it's for the entire season. It's for the entire time period. It's for the entire. It's for the entire world.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Et puisque.
And because. The system of Laodicea.
Son système religieux.
Is a religious system.
Côté yo di yo pa
manke rien. They say they need nothing.
Alors que yo nu.
While they are naked. And they are blind.
Yo pa,
and they are poor. And they are.
Et le Seigneur dit.
And the Lord said.
Si yo te kon sa, ta bon pou
yo. If they knew that, it would be good for them.
But
they don't even know they are in that condition.
Kounye a mesay kap vini. Pour prêcher pour
now,
saison
the
la
message Odyssea, that will come to be preached for the season of Laodicea is for all the churches.
En d'autres termes,
in other words,
puisque Frère Branham,
because Brother Branham,
c'est lui qui septième
he
ange,
is the seventh angel,
de l'église à Odyssea,
the angel of the church of Laodicea, the message
Branham,
of William Marion Branham
potea,
that he brought
pour l'église catholique.
Is also for the Catholic Church. The message of Brother Branham is here to save the Pope as well. If the Pope was predestined to be saved, the message of Branham is there to save the voodoo priest. If the voodoo priest was predestined to be saved, the message of Branham is here to save the politicians. If they were predestined to be saved, the message of Branham is there to save the pastors. If those pastors they were predestined to be saved, whether you are Methodist, whether you are Adventist, no matter what ism you are part of, the message of Branham is what is enough to save. Because he is the angel to the church of Laodicea. He is the one who has the responsibility to come to the denominational
system
and the political system and all levels of society with all categories to all races, to all colors. But how will they, what do they have to do to be saved? If you do not hear the angel for your time, who is the authority over you, then you fall. And that's one of the reasons that you might see further along, that the world will get even worse and worse because they have rejected the message of the seventh angel, the message of the seventh church. May God bless you. The messenger goes on.
He says
in this quote 163, he says, remember
lorsque ça t'est dit,
that when it was said, in parentheses,
les anges dans les âges de l'église,
the angels in the church ages.
He said, ça, bagay ça s'imbrique ensemble.
That thing it
si
dovetails together. They're all tied together. When he was speaking about you know, the angels of the seven churches, they are all tied together. One's message is ending, the other one starts. There's an overlap. The other one is a continuity of the other. It is as if in the temple, when the first lamp was lighted out in the candlestick, out of the lamp, you didn't have to go light the second one. Once the first one is about to go out, the light goes right into the second lamp. It is a way the temple to always have light. The same way. God is never lacks a prophet. No matter what time period there was, you might see that the earth may have no prophet anymore. You might see that the time of prophets is gone, but as for God, he never leaves the earth without a prophet. Oh my. The messenger says that all these things were tied up together with the seven seals. He said, we'll speak of the seven seals. He said, in the seven seals we tried to speak about, he said, those seven seals, as you knew it,
Dios es simplement
they are simply
manifestation
the manifestation
des sept anges
of the seven angels
des sept églises
of the seven churches. He said, but there are seven other seals that are on the back of the book.
Amen.
Amen.
He said
they are outside of the Bible. These seven seals, they are not even in the Bible. That's the reason why. There are things when people are looking for it. If they don't have the revelation, you'll not even see it. Because the letter killeth. And the letter still killing. But it is the spirit by which the letter was written. This is what gives us life.
Amen.
All of us, amen. Amen. Glory to God. Now,
the
messenger goes on and says,
écoutez attentivement.
Listen carefully.
Le septième ange d'Apocalypse 10, verset 7,
the seventh in Revelation 10, 7
est le messager
is the messenger
au septième âge de l'église.
To the seventh church age.
So, Jérémie, en l'air,
remember right from the top,
the prophet told you,
this is what I believe myself.
He
said, this is what he believed.
En d'autres termes,
in other words, this is how the scripture is. This is how the Bible is. Here's how this thing you cannot understand in Revelation. This is how they are. This is what it is about.
Amen.
Amen.
And
he says,
message ça,
this message,
messager ça,
this messenger
qui pour septième âge de l'église là,
for the seventh church age,
lui ici.
He's there. He's
amen.
Here.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Messager
the messenger, that messenger,
ça,
that angel
qui pour septième âge
for
de
the seventh
là,
church age,
lui sous la terre.
He's on the earth.
Amen.
Amen.
If
he is on the earth, you would have to, you should know him. If you don't know who he is, then you have, you're lacking knowledge, a problem. In spite of how much schooling universities you've gone through.
Amen.
Amen. In spite of all your studies that you've done, if you don't know who that messenger is, there is something you don't know yet. But remember, when it has to do with the Bible, the Lord says that the people will die, you know, they have a problem for lack of knowledge of the word. In other words, they don't have the revelation of the word. That's what is killing them. Amen. The seventh angel, because he's well, then he will proclaim his message, sounding forth his message, because his message is not given to the first angel. His message is not given to the second angel, nor the third, nor the fourth, nor the fifth, nor the sixth. But it is the seventh angel who had this type of message. What type of message does he have? Well, further along we would see this. Further along we would see what it was. Is it a message that will please everybody? Is it a message that will attract everybody? Is it a message that is there for the elect? And the elect alone? Then we will see that. Because everyone can say they are saved, but they have no proof that they are saved. But the person who has the proof that he's saved, they are free people. They don't have to have a religion.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. And the messenger says that.
Amen. Remarquez son genre de message.
Notice what kind of message he has, his type of message. Message of the seventh angel is to winding up all the mysteries of God that's laying in the book. That's the work he comes to do, to come and fulfill the mysteries. The seventh angel puts an end to all the mysteries that were in loosened in all these organizations and those denominations. The seventh angel, he gathers them up and puts an end to the entire mystery. Why? How is it the entire mystery? When we take the Bible, when we say the Bible, we say singular. When we speak of the Bible. But in the Bible, there are many books in the Bible. There are books inside the Bible. If you take every book that is in the Bible, well, there are mysteries. There are mysteries in them. But when you take the Bible entirely, you can say the Bible is a mystery. Well, the mysteries in the mystery. There are mysteries in the mystery.
Amen.
Well, now, what is a mystery? Because the seventh angel, he has to come and put it clearly, all the mysteries, to reveal all the mysteries. So what is a mystery? The messenger answers. He says, here's what, 168, paragraph 168. Here's what a mystery is.
Un mystère,
a mystery
dans l'écriture,
in the scripture,
est une vérité,
it is a truth
qui a été préalablement caché,
that was beforehand hidden,
et qui est maintenant révélé,
and that is now divinely revealed.
Mais à laquelle,
to which still
reste toujours attaché,
there still remains
un élément surnaturel,
a supernatural element attached to it.
La révélation.
It's the, despite the revelation,
et puis il dit,
he said,
grand mystère,
the greater mysteries
mais,
and the great mysteries are.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Bon, faut-il camper là.
Let me stop you for a little bit.
Dans l'école théologie,
when I was in theology school, they always used to tell me there is one God in three persons. When I asked the teachers there, show me one of the persons, the teacher couldn't. That was a problem. They always told me there is one God, a trinity of God, a trinitarian God, the Trinity. But when I asked them, give me one verse in the Bible that simply speaks of Trinity, they can't find it.
Well,
this is what always troubled me. I spent 5 years there. I got my diploma. I was ordained with this problem still. The professors could never resolve that problem. There was one day, I found a booklet that question mark on it that speaks of baptism only. And then the problem was resolved right there. Why? Because the prophet had come. He had the ability to put all God's children, to reveal things to all God's children. Understand what I'm trying to tell you? It's not the entire world that will be enlightened. Only God's children will be clear on it, on this question. The messenger said, he starts to number the mystery.
It
says, number one, the mystery of the kingdom of heaven. Many, they always say, oh, we're going to heaven. They say, when? They cannot explain it. Some people are in church.
You
say, oh, you say? They say, you know, we're fighting, we're struggling, you know, we're making efforts to see if we'll be saved. They don't even believe in what they say they are. They would want to go to heaven.
You
say, well, where's heaven? They don't know what to tell you. That's a problem. This problem is already solved for each one of God's children. And Jesus Christ, he took a parable to explain some mysteries. He took the parable of Matthew 13, verse 3 to
15.
You see, there is a sower. He took the parable of the sower. In verse
19,
there is a man, the sower. Jesus was giving the explanation. He said, when a man hears the word of God and he does not understand it, the devil, he comes and he takes away the seed that was in him, the seed that was sown in his heart. See, we have been sown on the earth, but Jesus, we sow in the ground, but Jesus sows in the heart. The word comes to the heart, it comes to the heart.
Amen.
He says, that person, he is the one who receives the seed along the wayside. Jesus Christ explaining it, which means there are people who don't have time to sit down and hear the gospel. They just along the wayside, they pick up something, they hear something, and then they become a fanatic. Everyone is saying amen, so they say amen.
Amen.
Amen. May God bless you. People are dancing, he doesn't know, so he dances as well. But I believe there are some people also who don't say amen just anyhow. They have to really think about what they're saying amen to. They have to really, they have to be waited to find the revelation of what is he saying amen to. Jesus Christ goes on. Said in verse 20,
he
says, he who receives the seed in the thorny ground where there are rocks
He says, see,
there are some seeds. They are sown, but they fall among rocks, rocky ground. Those are those who hear the word. And as soon as they hear it, they receive it with gladness, but they have no root. God bless you.
Since
they have no root in them,
yo manque de persistance.
They don't have enough endurance.
Yo manque de persévérance.
They don't have enough perseverance. They receive the word truly, but they do not persevere.
Yo vini dans l'assemblée.
They come to the congregation,
yo pa persister.
But they are not persistent.
Yo pa persévérer.
They're not persevering.
Et ça arrive.
Well, what happens?
Vignon situation.
A situation comes.
Les tribulations pareil.
When tribulation,
persecution
vini. When the persecution comes,
vini cause yo chute.
That causes them. That's an occasion of fall for them. Causes them to fall. Jesus goes on in verse 22 and said, he who receives a seed among the thorns
are
those now who hear the word, but
the
cares of life, the cares for this present world has become a thorn that is stabbing them. The people they associate with, the people they have as their friend, has become a thorn for them. You know, those they have around them, associated with them, has become a thorn. They have become a way to deceive them. And those people,
you
know, the wealth that there is in the world has become a priority for them more than the word of God. So they have found an occasion to choke the word out. And they cannot bring forth fruit. But Jesus goes on. He gets to verse 23. And he said, he who receives the seed in good ground, he is the one who hears the word of God. He understands the word. In other words, he has the revelation and he believes the word. You know, when you have revelation of the thing, what it is, you're not just feeling your way around anymore. You go straight to the
amen.
Because you understand it.
Amen.
Amen. These people, they will bring forth fruit.
There's
one that will give 100-fold.
Amen.
Amen.
Ça, c'est dimension.
You know, those are the, that's his dimension. That's his level. That's the way God will raise him up. That's the way God will use him. I have nothing to do with that.
Amen.
Some will bring forth 60-fold. That's his dimension.
See,
in the same church, some will bring forth 100-fold, some will bring forth 60-fold. And he said, another will give a 30-fold.
Look,
for the Lord, what's more important is that everyone is bringing forth fruit.
Yeah.
It is as if I would tell you, if you're going to pay your tithe, my brother gives $1,000 in tithe. That's according to his ability. That's according to what he works. According to what he's bringing in. What he gives, he's called tithe. You. You give a dollar. That's according to your ability. That's according to your income. That is still called tithe. Before the Lord. They are both tithe. In this case, there is no big tithe and no little tithe.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
God bless you. Amen.
Tell
you something.
C'est à mon Dieu.
It is to, up to God. You know, when he's choosing us, to know, you know, Brother Dennis, you're going to bring forth 100-fold. Brother, you're going to bring forth 60-fold. Brother, you're going to bring forth 30-fold. I have nothing to do with that. Brother Dennis, do your work. Brother Paul, I have nothing to do with it. You know, do your work. Brother Benz, I have nothing to do with it. Just do your work. Oh, if we are brethren, let us put all the fruits together. Let us eat. Let us eat of it. Let us eat of it. Let us eat of it. Eat of it. Eat of it. Because we are out of the same tree. We come out of the same tree.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Amen.
Amen. The messenger goes on. He says, the second mystery, number two. So there are many things that were hidden, you know, beforehand, but now they are revealed, divinely revealed. And although they are revealed, there's still in a supernatural element. There's still a specialty. You know, no, brother, you might come, you read it, and you see nothing out of it. God bless you.
Why?
What? Because, amen. He said,
C'est mystère.
It is the mystery of the blindness of Israel during this age.
Pendant saison ça,
during this season,
Israel, avec.
Israel is blinded.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est pas moi non avec qui fait l'aveugle.
It's not because it's not that you and I have caused them to be blind.
Ni c'est pas prophète là tout cas.
No, it's not the prophet who blinded them either. Listen to what Paul said in Romans
11:25.
He said,
When I'm
took that,
il dit avec le contexte.
And he said with the context. With the context.
Car je ne veux pas, frère,
he said, for I would not
want,
brethren, that you be ignorant
ce
of this mystery
afin que
so that
vous ne regardiez point
you don't consider yourself
sage.
As being wise.
C'est qu'une you know, partie
that
d'Israël
a portion of Israel
est tombé
has fallen
dans l'endurcissement
in blindness
jusqu'à ce que
until
la totalité des païens
the fullness of the Gentiles
soit entrée.
Be come in.
Amen.
Amen. Which means, it's like the food came to
Israel.
Israel said, I will not eat it.
It
is God who allowed Israel to say, I won't eat of it, so that the food can come unto you and I. So that he could cross over to the nation, so that he could come to the Gentiles, because among the Gentiles, God had a people that he had elected before the foundation of the world.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Voilà Dieu.
Glory to God.
Troisième mystère.
The third mystery.
Amen.
Amen.
Il parlait de mystère de la translation
of the mystery of the rapture, the translation of the living saints.
Vivant à la fin de
living saints
ange.
At the end time of this age.
Et messager a dit que.
And the messenger says.
On prend 1 Corinthiens
15, 51 and 52.
Je vous dis un mystère.
Behold, I tell you a mystery.
Nous ne mourrons pas tous.
We shall not all die.
Mais tous
but
nous
we
changés.
Shall all be changed in the twinkling of an eye
à la dernière trompette.
At the last trump.
Okay.
Okay.
Ça veut dire dernière trompette.
Which means there is a last trump.
Si dernière trompette,
if there is a last trump, then there was a first. There was a second. And you know,
trompette.
There were seven trumpets there.
Amen.
Amen.
Mais qui sa trompette toujours
but
fait?
What does a trumpet always
c'est
do?
Annoncer.
It announces. Now it puts you in
confusion.
Pay attention for you not to be in confusion.
Et la, la
and the trumpet, when it's sounding forth, it should not give an uncertain sound
so
that the people
know
who will get up and go out
so
that they're not in confusion.
He
speaks of the last trump that this thing will happen. And since the gospel is a trumpet, those who have circumcised ears who hear it, that's your
question.
Those who get lost, it's not my fault. It is their final loss. Am I being saved? I didn't save myself. I just found myself saved. I'm still saved. It's a mystery. But it's a mystery that I cannot explain to you. Amen. Because I can tell you that the judge himself, who should have condemned us, he himself came down. Amen.
Malgré nous péchés,
although we sinned,
malgré nous faire ça,
although we did wrong things, the judge says, you're free. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Et il continue, il dit,
and he goes on, he says,
à la dernière trompette,
at the last trump,
la trompette sonnera,
the trumpet shall sound,
et les morts en
and
Christ,
the dead in Christ, amen.
Les morts en Christ, ressusciteront pour
incorruptible, shall be raised incorruptible.
Et que ce corps, l'on continue à lire,
on
va
aller
au côté
Paul will get to a point where he tells you that this mortal body shall wear, put on immortality, shall put on immortality. Which means, I cannot die. Amen. Even if you get angry, I cannot die. Amen. What's for the earth, we go to the earth. What's for God, we go back to God. What's for Caesar, goes to Caesar. What's for God, goes to God. And I cannot die. I cannot die. I'm not. I have to live. As long as Jesus is living. Amen. It is the seventh angel who has the mandate, who has the authority to take all these revelations that were loose ends. They were there, you know, but they weren't clear. You have to come and put them clear, make them clear.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And
you can see in 1 Thessalonians 4, verse 16 and 17,
it says,
for the Lord himself at the voice. There must be a voice. The voice of an archangel. And there must be the trumpet, the sound of a trumpet. When you hear it, it is God speaking. that is coming down from heaven. The dead in Christ, they shall rise first. And ourselves living, the living, will remain. We will all be changed. We'll be raptured in the clouds to go and meet the Lord in the air. How is it that we will be raptured to go meet the Lord in the air? The Lord had already come on the earth and he met with us. He had already come and took our place down below on the earth so that we can take his place up there. Well, the messenger said, like Isaac, when he met with Rebecca in the halfway while they were going to get married, which means now myself being a true believer, I must have the ability that's already in there. That ability that is in me has nothing to do with gravity. May God bless you. I will just only go up, and I will see ourselves go up to go and meet with Jesus that is already up there. Gravity will not be able to pull us down.
Oh
my. Gravity might bring American Airlines planes down. Might bring United up and down. Might bring down. But gravity will not be able to pull us down. Because he that is in us is more than gravity. Which means the word of God comes and he turns science upside down. Causes science to unsay what it had said already. Causes science to seem to be a lie. Causes a scientist to be seem like liars. Amen. Seem like liars. Amen. Do you love the message? And the prophet says, comfort ye one another with these words.
Amen.
Amen. The fourth mystery. Mystery number four. We'll watch over the time. Because we want time to finish it. You have to help me watch the time for me not to do you wrong. For me not to do you wrong. May God bless you. Mystery number four. The fourth mystery of the New Testament church. What is it made of? The church is made of one body. What is that body?
No.
A body of vengeance, a body of demons. No, it is a mystical body of Jesus Christ. You know what the messenger says? When you are sealed with the Holy Spirit, you become a mystic. Amen, amen. When you have the title deed, you know, the uncontestable title deed in you, you become a mystic. Not that you are, that you went to study something to become a mystic. Not that you took a book and then, you know, you start reading it to become a mystic. You just find yourself being a mystic. And sometimes, you don't even know that you are a mystic. Other people, they see of you that you are a mystic. Because every time they come, there is something that strikes them.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We make a body, a mystical body. We make up a body. Let me tell you something that it's simple. If I would say, Brother Paul, if I would say, Brother Paul, to go back there, but before you go, choose a member in your body that you see that you won't need at all. And leave that member there, and then you can go with the rest of your body. Brother Paul says, no. When he looks carefully, there is no member in his body that he could leave behind to go there.
Amen.
Amen. Because in our body, all the members that we see, whether we call it superior members or inferior members, they all have their own importance. And each time we are moving, we have to go with all of them because they are all connected, part of one body. Amen. Jesus Christ also. He has you as he has me, you and I as members of the body, the baby as a member of the body, the one in the room as a member of the body. The one that's still a seed, still, that's a member of the body. Even the child in a seed form, but still a member of the body of Christ. When Christ is moving, he moves with all of them. There are no inferior members in Christ, nor superior members in Christ. In Jesus Christ, we are all members. That's it.
Come to your
Let me tell you something.
C'est dans système religion.
It is in the religious system, the denominational system, that we have inferior members and superior members. But in the Church of Christ, in the Church of Christ, in the mystical body of Christ, there is no superior member, so it's no inferior member. They are all important for the Lord. Afterwards, you know, there would be a little Christian and big Christian.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Look. See, it's us, men, who call our children little so-and-so. But in Jesus Christ, there is no little saved one. You're saved and you're saved. Jesus Christ, you're saved and that's it.
Okay. And
Paul says that.
Dans Ephésiens 3, verset 3.
In Ephésiens 3, verset 3. Verset 6, 9.
Paul dit.
Paul says.
C'est par révélation.
It is by revelation.
Que j'ai eu.
That I received. That I had knowledge.
Du mystère.
Of the mystery.
Sur lequel.
Upon which.
Je viens d'écrire.
I wrote about.
Un peu de mots.
In so little, in such, in few words.
Paul continue lit.
Paul goes on and says, this mystery.
C'est que.
Is that.
Les païens.
The heathens, they are heirs with, co-heirs, and they form the same body, and they also partake of the same promise
en Jésus Christ,
in Jesus Christ
par l'évangile,
by the gospel,
et de mettre en lumière,
and that in light.
Quelle est la dispensation,
so what is the dispensation
du mystère caché
of the hidden mystery
de tout temps,
of all time? Amen. You know, that thing was something that was hidden from all ages before. But since it was hidden, there will be a time where it will be revealed. Because there's nothing secret that will not be unveiled. And if you take Romans 16:25,
he says,
to him who can strengthen you, according to my gospel, and at the preaching of Jesus Christ, according to the revelation of the hidden mystery, for ages, for... You see, the message of Brother Branham, don't you see that when it comes, if you weren't a son of God, you wouldn't even see it in the Bible. Because it's as if the message comes in a time after, as if it was a time after a hurricane. Are you following me? As if, you know, a hurricane came by and then destroyed all things. Everyone says whatever they want. This one has biblical school. Everyone has their own churches. They are each doing their own business, their own things. Some people just say they have just one foot of God, one of the eye of God, and they cannot get themselves together to have a complete God. It's a thing that's upside down. Crazy. But this message came in a crossroad of time, junction of time. It came in a junction of time. You know, in a junction of time.
That is,
has already been destroyed, as if there is no hope at all. And then while you saw that there was no hope, here is hope coming. This message has come to restore.
But
what is it restoring? Those who were destroyed. You see, a son of the devil is not destroyed, you know that? He's always filled of demons. But a son of God, if the demons come to attack you, there will be a repairing, a mending time for you when the message comes. Let's take an example. You see how Paul had risen against the message? How Paul did? You saw how he had risen against the message.
Well,
Paul, he received authorization to go on and break churches. Go on. And what happens? On the way of Damascus. I didn't call Paul. It is God who called him. And he said, why are you persecuting me? Well, there will be a time for God to meet with each one of the God's children. Let's take another mystery. If we take, the messenger says that, as like the mystery of Christ, of the church as the bride of Christ. He said, well, that's a mystery. Well, how many people knew about that? When they read Isaiah 54, verse 5, how many people saw there for your creator
est ton époux.
Is your bridegroom.
L'Éternel des armées,
the Lord of hosts is his name.
Et ton rédempteur,
and your redeemer
est le Saint d'Israël.
Is the Holy One of Israel.
Dieu,
his name is God, the God of all the earth.
Qui est Dieu de toute la
Who is the God of all
le
the earth? The Holy One of
le
Israel.
Rédempteur.
The Redeemer.
C'est lui encore qui
he is the one who is the God of all the earth.
Et c'est là, n'importe Adventiste,
and any Adventist person, any Jehovah Witness person, cannot minimize Jesus
or make him more than
you. He is the only true God. Well, that was a mystery that was hidden. They thought that there were three gods that never existed. There is one true God, but he has a name. His name is the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Look at where Paul went to say, to tell you. In 2 Corinthians 5 verse 2, he says, I am jealous of you to present you. And jealousy I have for you. It's a godly jealousy.
Because
it's not jealousy of a man for a woman, or a man for a woman for a man, but it's a godly jealousy. The way I want you to take the message, the way I want you to take the gospel, the way I want you to go forward in Christ. And he said, this jealousy is a godly jealousy because I have espoused you
to
one bridegroom in order to present you unto Christ as a chaste virgin. How can someone be chaste, pure, without having a pure word? For a church to be purified, they must have a purified word.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The
messenger goes on. He takes the mystery. He said, the sixth mystery. It is that Christ, the living Christ. That Christ is alive. What is Jesus is the living Christ. He is living in me. Jesus is living in people. Jesus is preaching in people. He is speaking through people. He is singing through people. He is walking through people. He is working through people. He is operating miracles through people. But Jesus is here. Jesus is the living Christ. He is the living Christ. Not a part of
specific.
He's an active Jesus.
Amen.
Not a passive Jesus. Whenever you click, he's always present time whenever you try to reach him.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. He is the same yesterday and today and forever. And forever. And the seventh mystery, he speaks of it. It is of God as the fullness
de la divinité.
The fullness of the Godhead embodied. Now, all the theologians who have the chance to listen, to hear this message on YouTube or through whatever other means, this is where you stop. How Christ, being the incarnate fullness of the Godhead, in whom all divine wisdom and godliness is restored to men. First John 1 verse 14. What does he say?
La parole
the word
chair.
Was made flesh.
Parole la tourne
the word moon. Became a person. What is the Bible?
C'est une bande lettre
it is alphabetical letters.
Lettre alphabétique, ça yo.
These letters, alphabetical letters,
gayon saison qui rive,
there's a season that comes.
Yo tourne moon.
They become people.
Amen.
Amen.
Mais la Bible.
But the Bible.
Ça c'est la Bible.
This is the Bible.
La Bible sont bonnes lettres.
The Bible is letters.
Qui associés ensemble.
That are strung together. Words strung together. That's the Bible.
Amen. Bible.
Well, the Bible has become people. The word made flesh. That's the reason why when the word is made flesh. If you don't have the revelation. If you take a Bible, you place it there. You can leave it there. Because you don't know what it is you're carrying. Well, look at what the proof is. Jesus went into the temple. They gave him the scroll of the book. Isaiah was speaking in the scroll of the book of he himself that they had given the book to. After he read it, he said, this day, this prophecy that Isaiah was speaking about, because he was speaking of me, and here I am now, a person, these letters are fulfilled. These letters, they have no more strength. Even if you can find some place to put them, because the person Isaiah was speaking about, here he is. It is as if I would go back
Malachi 3, verset 1.
To Malachi 3, verse 1. Who was it speaking of?
He
said, my messenger before you, that will prepare my way before me. Who was he speaking about? Speaking of John the Baptist. When John the Baptist came, Malachi 3 verse 1 has no more strength anymore. Because the person he was speaking of, that person is there. Amen. When you take John 1 verse 23,
Amen.
Amen.
They
ask John the Baptist questions. Are you Elijah? Are you a prophet? John the Baptist said, you know who I am? I am Isaiah 40, verse 3.
Amen.
Amen. Which means go in the Bible. Isaiah 40, verse 3. Has no more strength. Because the person he was speaking of, here is the person. Which means that scripture has become a prophet. Isaiah 40, verse 3, has become flesh. The word has been made flesh.
Hallelujah.
It became a person. And the person he was speaking of, now you can close this case.
Amen.
Look, in Luke 3, verse 4, it's fulfilled. That scripture, you can close it. Because the person he was speaking of, the person has already come. Matthew 3, verse 3, you can close that. The person he was speaking of, the person is already come. It's already fulfilled.
Amen.
Look. If we would take
Matthew
11, verse 14, let's see something there. Matthew 11, verse 14.
Mm-hmm.
You'll see what Jesus says there. Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Matthew 11, verse 14. If I would take verse 13 as well.
Car tous les prophètes et la loi ont prophétisé jusqu'à Jean. Et si vous voulez le comprendre, c'est lui qui est.
Amen.
Malachi 3, verset 1.
Amen. For all the prophets and the law prophesied to John. And if you receive it, this is Elias. Malachi 3:1. All the scriptures are quoted. That's what John Baptist is. And if you will receive it, this is Elias, which was for to come. Which Elias? Malachi 4, 5. Which means when you would read Malachi 4, verse 5, that's already fulfilled. The scripture, you can read it. It's right before you. But the person he was speaking of, because that person has come to fulfill it, he no longer has strength anymore. That's the reason why, you see, since it is Jesus that Psalms 103 was speaking about as being the only true healer of the sicknesses. When he comes, of the sick, Psalms 103, when he came, you can close that because the person he was speaking of, you have to receive the person now in order to be healed. Now, when you are quoting Psalms 103, you're just quoting the scripture. You're just reading the reading itself for you is dead. The letter for you is dead. If you want the living letters, you have to get Jesus as your healer.
Hallelujah.
You don't need to go and take Psalms 103 anymore. Now you see Jesus. Take the blood of Jesus. Take
Jesus
in his entirety and you'll be healed.
Because
Psalms 103, well, that portion has found its fulfillment.
Amen. La parole,
the word
chair,
made flesh,
ça veut dire,
which means
lit tout le monde.
It has become a person.
Qu'est-ce que la parole?
What is the word?
La parole, c'est Dieu.
The word is God.
Amen.
What is God?
Dieu est esprit.
God is spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Your esprit,
a spirit has no marrow, has no bones.
Your esprit, c'est
a spirit is like the wind.
Oui, Jésus dit
yes, Jesus said to Nicodemus.
Amen. Okay.
Okay.
Kounia,
now,
Dieu,
in order for you to see God, who is a spirit,
Dieu,
for God, God has to become material.
Amen.
Matter.
Dieu,
in order for God to become matter,
well,
he took the process to go through the virgin. The virgin was
sans la sexualité.
The virgin conceived without sex. Amen. Because she heard the word of the angel. May God bless you. She conceived by the Holy Ghost. By the working of the Holy Ghost, now you have. Through Mary, in order for him to have a body to become as a man, like you and I. Well, what happened? The word was made flesh. You know the word. God became a person. God became a person. What is that person's name? His name is Jesus Christ. Now, if you want a name to be saved in, don't go up to heaven. Don't go under the earth. You don't have to remember the earth. Just take the name of Jesus and you're saved. Amen. 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 May God bless you.
Amen.
But listen. This is where I say, and you know the messenger says that, there are certain things when you go in the Bible, you won't see them there. Who came in Malachi 3, Malachi 4, verse 5? Whoever saw that there was John the Baptist written there?
Amen.
Amen. Any theologian listening, you'll see that there, John the Baptist's name was not written there. Well, how can Jesus then, when he came, he said, if you want to receive it, if you have the revelation, you would understand. But since you do not have the revelation, you will not be able to understand it. But I'm telling you, in spite of that, John the Baptist, he is that Elias that was for to come. Well, what happened to the religious people? They were waiting for the person of Elijah to come. Because they knew that Elijah went up, living, alive. Well, they're waiting for Elijah to go down the clouds, coming on the earth. They're waiting for Elijah in that same mantle.
Amen.
But, Jesus, but God changed the mantle. But he kept that same spirit.
Amen.
God changed the mantle. But he kept that same spirit. The same spirit.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. The reason why Jesus said to them, if you had the revelation, you would understand that John the Baptist, he is that Elias that was for to come. But Jesus didn't say anything about Malachi 4, verse 6. Malachi 4 verse 6. The name of the angel is not written in the Bible still. The same way the John the Baptist's name was not written in the Old Testament.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Oh la la.
Amen. Oh my. God is wonderful. He's wonderful. He is wonderful.
Amen.
Amen. May God bless you.
Alors,
well, then, let me give you another mystery and then we'll end there. We said that we will take a little and we'll leave the rest. It will be better for us to do it that way. The messenger did not give the eighth mystery. You see, I got to a seventh. The messenger didn't give the eighth. He gave the ninth one. When you take the seven seals, when you take the book, sir, is this the sign of the end? You see that you skip the eighth and you gave the ninth. You know, I cannot come and give the eighth myself, Brother Ben, you know? Brother Dennis. So I can't give the eighth, so I don't see it there. Are you there with me, beloved? So I'm not going to be overzealous and try to create a mystery to put there. But you know, when you are sent by someone in authority, you have to watch that you say exactly what the authority told you to say, your adult person told you to say.
Amen.
He took the ninth mystery. He said it is the mystery of iniquity found in 2 Thessalonians. And you know that chapter. It is a big chapter. So we'll leave it there. And then we get to the tenth mystery. He said it is of the seven stars of Revelation 1, verse 20, where we just read. He said, in parenthesis, we've just been through that. He said the seven stars, they were the seven churches, the seven messengers, and so on. He said the 11th mystery, the mystery of Mystery Babylon, passages of Revelation
17:5.
He said seven head and ten horns. God bless you. He took them. He said all these things, they are mystery. But there is a church on the earth who knows the meaning of all these things. They have the revelation of all these things. This is where I will stop. It is in the mystery of the serpent seed. This is something. You know, I think that I'm under the impression that
Many people
have already fallen.
And
I'm going to say exactly what the prophet says. If someone is not a son of God, as soon as they get before the serpent seed, they get off right there. They get off right there. Not that we take them out. As soon as they get before the serpent seed, they'll just say, oh, goodbye.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because,
you know, with revelation, it's very simple. The thing is, are you with me, beloved? Because let's look at it. The people sinned. Some people say they ate an apple. When they ate the apple, they started to see. The first thing you could have said for medical people, there are so many people who are blind. Maybe they should find an apple for them to eat and be able to see. Such an apple, which means if the blind are still around, in spite of although we bring them apples, then that wasn't the problem. There's another problem. It is a problem. What is the verb to eat? When you say the man ate, all they think about is taking a spoon and putting it in your mouth. That's what they understand when you say to eat. While in that same Genesis, when they saw God coming, after they ate, they didn't wipe their mouths. They didn't cover their mouths either. Because in other words, if I'm eating a piece of bread, there may be some crumbs around my mouth. If it is something sugary, there might be sugar around my mouth. But the people, they didn't just cover their mouth, which means to eat, you're contradicting that verb wrongly, because the Bible says, after they ate, they covered their nakedness. And there it is. Now the serpent seed is that in Eden, it wasn't taking a spoon and eating. It had to do with deceiving or seducing. Everyone speaking of law. You know, when you speak of seducing, there is sexuality. There is no seducing without sexuality, which means the serpent, when he beguiled, seduced, he had sex with her. The proof is so great that, and we're saying it according to the prophet for the entire world to know about this word. Even when Brother Benz, for us, it's a no wonder for some people they are hearing this for the first time. The first drop of blood that fell on the earth came out of a woman, and that woman's name was Eve, because in that seducing, that beguiling, there was sex.
Sex, le serpent,
the serpent,
c'est un animal,
is an animal, was an animal.
Reptile,
he was not a reptile. He was a mammal.
À la manière de l'homme.
Like man was.
And he
was even more built than men were. He was the only creature that could have deceived, beguiled Eve. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He is the unique
creature that would be able to beguile, deceive, seduce Eve. He was a serpent. There is no other animal that would have been able to do that. They didn't have enough bird, beautiful enough in order to do that.
Amen.
Amen. Now you find that the first drop of blood that fell on the earth came out of a woman, Eve.
Because
the serpent,
in
other words, raped her. But it was a consensual rape that she agreed to it. She agreed to that. The messenger says, right there, there's a seed that went in. And when Eve said to Adam, you can come, Adam came.
Which means you see,
the married man, he found his wife after someone else already had her. Second, now the serpent had already placed his own seed in Eve. When Adam came, Adam's seed also went into Eve. Well, now Eve got pregnant.
Amen.
And she had two sons, one for the serpent and one for Adam. And I always say this.
I may
not have a quote for this, but it seems as though I see in the way we do things. As men, you see, my name is Fanes. I have my first son, and I call him Fanel. You see what I'm trying to say here? A son that will carry my name, so to speak. And my father, his name was Fano, and he called me Fanes, and I called my first son Fanel. Are you following me? And you find Abel. He's the son of Adam. Are you there? You see how Adam calls his first son Abel?
Amen.
And the serpent, he called his own Cain.
Amen.
Amen. You understand what I'm trying to explain there? Even if I don't have a quote for that, you understand what I'm trying to show you? No, the serpent for Cain,
Adam
Abel. For Abel.
Chaque monsieur avance,
each one went forward. They gave their kids a name to bear their name. To go on. Are you here, beloved? Which means Cain and Abel. They were twins. They were false twins. They each went to their own. They each had their own behavior. That's the reason why, since Abel, he was the seed of Adam, Adam only recognized it. God only recognized Adam. You see, the serpent seed came and killed the seed of God. Killed Abel. Where? The church, in the church. So where is the greatest war that ever started? In church. The greatest murderer, where does it start out? The first person who died in church. Yeah. The first sword that was pulled to kill a man, it happened in church.
Amen.
Amen. Cain pulled out and he killed his brother Abel. Where? In worship, in the service, in church. Amen.
Amen.
Let us say two pastors they were, and one was a pastor. He saw he didn't have the revelation. He didn't understand anything in it. So he pulled his sword and he killed the other, his brother, in church. I'm telling you this on this in Haiti there. All days, pastors are killing pastors back home. In the nation, all day, bishops are killing bishops in voodoo. Overseers are doing voodoo. And I know they have cemeteries for them special. There are places I know that they build tombs for pastors. And they're killing them. And they go and put them in the tomb for the mission have bought. It's a crazy thing. The serpent seed. It wasn't taking an apple and eating. People were speaking about apple forever. But it was a seducing. It was beguiling. It was sexuality. And there are many other scriptures to explain that. May God bless you. May God bless you. May God keep you. And we'll stop there and we'll continue. May God bless you. May He take care of you.
Hallelujah.
Amen. 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 Let us stand. Are you not blessed tonight? Are you not blessed tonight? Don't you thank God for the revelation? The word of God is simple.
Amen.
Amen. But you must have the ability to accept it.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus, be blessed.
We're
telling you that the word of God is simple.
Amen.
What a word.
Amen.
What a word. Brother, sister. Man, what a happy, blessed people. You know, when you're reading these scriptures, you see how God came down. The Bible has become a new book unto us.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus. What a happy, blessed people. No matter what the circumstances are, no matter what the problems are, rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord. When we sing, we say that this message is our deliverance in this time that I had felt in the depth of my heart. Such a thirst. But now, my thirst has been quenched. You know, when you find this message, see, there is no denomination anymore because you know where you stand. There's no one that can deceive you anymore. The Bible tells us that if it were possible, the very elect would have been deceived. But an elect of God cannot be deceived. You heard what the brother said?
Under the inspiration of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Say, tell Brother Paul to go there.
Amen.
Go to Jesus. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we bless. But before you go, leave one of the members of your body there.
Impossible.
He cannot do it.
Eh bien,
well,
qui soyez,
what are you, you and I?
Nous
we are members of the mystical body of Jesus Christ. For this reason, it would be impossible for the Lord to lose any one of us.
Amen.
The plan of redemption has become so clear for the brother Jesus Christ. Brothers and sisters, when you are walking, you know you are a mystery yourself. Even before you recognize it, there are many places Satan cannot touch you. If you are still alive, it is because God, He recognized you. Now, what do you notice? Now you found out. Oh, that's the reason why. See, I should have died at this point in time. But God,
Amen.
He had His eyes on me. God had known me. I had to fall. I should have fallen there. But God, in His grace, you know, each and every one of us who have received revelation, look back. You can say yes. I know the reason why now that God had protected me from such thing and such thing. May His holy name be blessed.
Mais ça et ça, c'est délivrance, on entend. Et que l'autre, c'est un d'accord, d'angoisse.
Les dénominations,
they are rejected. Visitation de Dieu.
The visitation of God.
Amen, gloire à Jésus. Mais parfois, même les politiciens,
even the politicians,
qui méchants,
who are wicked,
ils connaissent,
they know,
parce qu'ils t'ont visité.
And God has visited.
Et ça fait Duvalier demander
pour
prophète là, t'as prié pour Haïti. Et il t'a dit, si prophète là prié pour Haïti, Haïti t'a changé. Oh, alléluia.
Brother, sister, it's like you don't know what you have received.
Glory to Jesus.
We want to
ask a question for the surge.
Vite devant.
Mi fè priye
final
tout.
Amen. Combien mon cap c'est frère, nous te poser
frère.
Pour façon qu'elle campe avec la parole.
Façon
qu'elle campe avec message
là.
Oh, alléluia. Pas ajouter pas
retirer.
Seulement qui?
On le sait.
Ça pour faire
pas. Pas faire
ça. Comme ça moi.
Brother sister.
Amen, amen.
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 Est-ce qu'on aime le Seigneur?
Do you love the Lord? Let's bow our heads to pray.
Adorable Père Céleste.
Adorable Heavenly Father.
Toi qui es le Dieu tout
you
puissant.
Are the Almighty God.
L'Alpha et
l'Omega. The Alpha and the Omega.
Maître de toute vie et de tout.
Master of every life and every wealth.
Nous voulons dire merci Seigneur Jésus.
Yes, my Lord.
Pour grâce,
for your grace,
pour l'opportunité qu'on va nous ce soir, que nous capables de réunir ta
présence,
et pour nous voir gloire,
to give you glory that
thank you, Lord Jesus, amen.
That you alone deserve.
Amen.
Que paix,
may your peace,
que grâce,
may your grace,
que miséricorde,
may your
mercy,
amour infini,
thank you, Lord,
capable de remplir nous,
fill us,
et accompagner,
amen.
Nous te demandons toutes ces
faveurs.
C'est pas parce que nous
bon,
c'est pas parce que nous
dis,
mais c'est dans le précieux
nom de notre
Seigneur Jésus
Christ,
qui vit et qui
règne,
au siècle,
forever and ever.
Amen.
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 Que le Seigneur bénisse nous.
May the Lord bless you.
Dieu fait me songer pour moi dire ça.
God allowed me to remember to tell you this.
Monsieur, moi t'ai rencontré dans l'aéroport là.
The person I had met at the airport.
Yo t'ai relé jodi a.
They called me today.
Yo dit moi yo très intéressé.
They told me they are very interested.
Et demain si Dieu veut.
Tomorrow God willing.
Vers 10h ou 10h30.
Around 10 or 10:30.
Y a vinn chercher m.
They're gonna come to get me.
Pour une rencontre.
For a meeting.
Donc si t'as quelqu'un bien aimé frère.
There would be some beloved brothers.
Qui pas prendre travail qui
disponible. Working well available.
Qui voulait accompagner pour nous aller.
Go with me.
Amen, amen.
Que le nom du Seigneur soit béni.
Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Que le nom du Seigneur soit béni. Amen. Pendant que j'ai fait nous sortir, chantez au Seigneur un chant nouveau. Dansez, dansez ensemble. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Amen, amen. Chantez au Seigneur un chant nouveau. Dansez, dansez, ensemble. Comme les rêves, oh Jésus est le roi des rois. Oh, il est le Seigneur, dansez, oh, alléluia. Jésus est le roi des rois. Amen, amen, aura le berage. Dansez, dansez, dansez. Oh, chante, oh Seigneur, un chant nouveau, dansez, dansez, oh, 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 alléluia, Jésus est le roi de ma vie, à ma droite, la parole. Oh, chante au Seigneur, un chant nouveau, dansez, 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 oh, chante au Seigneur, Oh, chante, oh Seigneur, un chant nouveau.
Dans ce à Satan. Oh Jésus, Jésus, gloire à Jésus, victoire, victoire, victoire dans le nom du Seigneur Jésus. Merci Seigneur Dieu pour ta grâce, Seigneur, qui manifeste envers nous-mêmes l'éternel dans ton vie. Ah, Jésus.